It's Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training Philadelphia, and today I'd like to introduce you to Dexter. Dexter is an 11-month-old English Bulldog who just got dropped off for our famous 2-week Fordham training program. Dad says the biggest reasons he's decided to sign Dexter up for this training is because, one, he pulls super hard on the leash. This dog has already taken me for a ride like multiple times. He's really strong. Walks need to be more enjoyable for both him and Dad, so Dad definitely wants him to learn how to walk without pulling. And two, he's just an overexcited, super happy, super friendly little dog who wants to go say hi to everyone and everything that he sees. But that can sometimes be annoying because Dad says he really doesn't listen or focus at all when distracted outside in public settings. So let's see where he's at here on day one prior to any training with us. Dexter, sit. Sit. Dexter, sit. Sit. All right, Dexter down. Dexter down. Down, down, oh, a kiss, thank you. Okay, Dexter, place. Do you know place? Okay, we're gonna hug and jump. Okay, I don't think that counts. I don't think that counts as place, but you're very cute, super cute. Dexter, cup, cup. Oh, there you go, you got that one. All right, let's see how he walks on a leash. Dexter, heel. Dexter, heel. Definitely does not know heel. I am super stoked to work with this dog. I think he is extremely adorable, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Say, lots of fun. We'll lock down your manners, lock down some boundaries for you, and some obedience, and he's going to be a rock star in no time. Stay tuned to see all the progress he makes with us. Come on, Dexter. Let's go.